We've all experienced it from time to time, but I don't think you've ever seen anything like this.
He flipped it. Ugh, that's a bad move.